Love be in my eyes, so I can see love. Love be in my ears, so I can hear love. Love be in my heart, so I can feel love. Love be in my mouth, so I can speak low. Love be in my eyes.
If you have any questions about who we are, then this is who we be. We are known on this planet, Mother Earth, and throughout the galaxy. You can recognize us from our eyes, the L-I-G-H-T. And when you are in our presence, you feel L-O-V-E.
Let me work my responsibility on. Ain't no other way to do it. Yeah. Ain't no other way to do it.
Collective work and responsibility, that's what we truly need. Operated fluidly inside community, destination unity. Who is for you and me? Put something with something and we got the whole family. Long time ago we didn't have a whole lot, but we had family and love in the right spot. Now it's time to till us or put seeds of love in the ground. Collective work and responsibility.
This is not about a dating quest, right? At some point in your life, you have to come to a stage where surrendering is real.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Right? I think a lot of times we mimic what it is to surrender. Mm-hmm. And if we are gonna mimic what it is to surrender to ourselves, what do you think the Creator's saying? Or when they really gonna surrender to me if she can't surrender to herself? Listen, this is not a dance class. Mm-hmm. Get up out of yourself. Get out of your own way for one thing in your life. Everything you did yesterday, you can't get that time back. Everything you said to somebody on the phone yesterday, you can't get that time back. So right now, allow yourself to surrender to something other than yourself. We can become so selfish with ourselves. You know, who I am, what I do, that's not important at the end of the day. So I want you to just like unlayer just for 15 minutes, all right, 20. Come on, I got an hour. That's why, listen, it took me a long time as a dancer, as an artist. It took me a long time to find myself in my art. For so long, we're told what to do. You know, they mold us. We go to performance, high school, we go get these undergraduate degrees, these master's degrees, and they kind of force us to conform sometimes to something other than who we are. But once you finish all of that, it's on you to surrender. Let your body become a part of your surrender. It's not just you getting on your knees and praying. Get on your knees and pray, but allow your body to have an outer body experience with your prayer. Oh. Y'all feel me? Yeah. Now we're going to go across the floor. I ain't got no. Everybody go over here. Now listen, now I'm
on this.